It was fine in the beginning. As our government imposed yet another month of lockdown, we started getting bored. We were becoming impatient to leave the city and go to the mountains. No sounds of vehicles, no internet, no news, no risk of COVID, only a destination ahead. As long as we smile, sing, dance, and are compassionate, our spirits will persist. And everything will turn out to be alright.